Find a skin with a paper. I want to yell, I'm stupid, from tiny Japan, Scotland. It's Caroline in Venetian and Seoul. We didn't believe what they call gamers. Thank you.
Thank you.
helping. I'll tell you, you're doing the right thing. I can see you're used, and I don't know where you've been. But I do know past failures still haunt you. Thoughtless slow remarks you later regret. It's hard to own up and take the blame for being a nervous, gibbering wreck. So go on, be a careless fucking onlooker, so you can sit and not think about pain. I know about gasping attacks. I know about mirror blood. I know about shitbags and shame. I know a fucking lot more than you realise. A fucking lot more than you think. I know why you can take a kiss, but not a bone count hug. I know you'd bite your fat banana fingernails. And I know why you need to shave. I know you're a slow, fussy, pathetic eater. And I know you don't sleep much. But I'll still tell you it's helping. And I'll still tell you you're doing the right thing.
Yourself to make somebody sorry? Have you ever wanted something very much but never told anybody about it? Are you such a slug you can't live without another fucking chocolate sundae? You ever made a bit too much fuss about your cuts? Yes! The cutting will be quite dramatic if you get the crisscross slit right and show an exposed piece of bone ready for the harvest. And in a few seconds time, and in a drop of anal red, the poison, and you're totally disgusting, diseased, unkempt, disgusting excuse of a body continues to react till mere days after the cutting, the cancer says, well, hello!
Coward!
In between fairground muscle twitches and clearly white scaly shit, Tinker Boy says, burn it out! The little cunt doesn't know what the fuck he's talking about! Till mere weeks after the cutting, you really don't know. You have no fucking conception of how soon cheap tears are forgotten. Because there's no wasted Kleenex or sympathy. No one gives a fucking toss for the quasi-glamour of your symptoms.
That's not true.
For your Russell sign. And your atrocious, sleepless lucidity, because what if they were provoked? It's perfectness, and it's all there. No more pointless trawling through self-help books for triggering examples. No more daytime trash or drunken wisdom. Just more and more and more and more. So right now would be a good time for blackmail. You tried to make feel guilty? Have you ever told on anyone? Or somebody has told you not to tell? My question, I said, have you ever told on anyone? Or somebody has told you not to tell?
Yes!
But I'll tell you, you're doing the right thing. And I'll tell you.
Coward! Wonder if anyone really gives a toss.
I do.
Do you sometimes feel that?
Yes.
You talk too much.
You do.
You don't listen enough.
Coward.
you admit to letting others push you around? Who's pushing you around now?
You are.
Who's pushing around now then, Knuckle Nix?
I am.
Has he successfully perverted an ethic?
Yes.
Has he destroyed a dull body? I'll show you what it's like not to have hands, and I'll show you how to hold on tight.
Stop me.
I'll show you how to piss on your own bedclothes. And sit in a closet. You'll learn to sweat while unconscious. You'll learn about the kitty cut. Before the privilege of seeing your own blood, I'll let you suck brown and Clarence so you can see how Papa's so brave. You'll see the wide awake nightmare. And now you can buy some fucking fear. Now you can buy some fucking fear. Now you can buy some fucking fear. So.
Coward.
New question. Can you spot a person who looks like you?
Fear.
Can you imagine a person you'd never want to be?
Coward.
Can you spot a person whose body looks like yours? Can you imagine a person you'd always wanted to be? Transferring people is a fucking degrading thing to do to them. And one day that you'll understand that. One day that you'll understand that. Cut hands as a solution. We'll feed you to every hungry bird. We'll feed you to every starving animal. We'll let them eat fat till they're full. We'll let them drink blood till they're drunk. As I tell you, it's helping. What I tell you, you're doing the right thing.
Come on.
erection is disgusting. There's been something in the world that possibly compare. Only the strength and the daughter's hand. Cut it! Cut it! Cut! baby. Take it, baby. Take it, baby. Hey, brother, roll it up. Come fucking shake it, baby. And you like that, brother. You like that little piece of crap. You really think I do that? Black is so you. Black is all just a black folk. And you're a human freak. Black is a piece of crap. You really think I do that? Why would it be you? That's what I'm scared of the cat. That's not even a good heart. Fuck it, Lou. Leave that shit. Come on, let's take it. Fine. You didn't step away. We're in the hospital bed. Patient and waiting for the new. What's it in the financial place? The delirium, the cellulitis, the pneumonia, the atrophied limb muscles. The glamour of serious illness. What? Selfishness? There's nothing wrong with that. What makes the you different, significant, stronger than yesterday, loneliness doesn't hurt anymore. So, new question, how do you like psychiatrists? Lucid or empathetic? You just black stare, or say some words, a flash of moment you rule over all. Thank you. special. Feel different. I'll give you thoughts, images, sounds. I'll give you something even more interesting than the last one.